All right, ladies and gentlemen, fight number 11 on this card. Rule set change, we're back to modified Thai. Weight limit is 68 kilos, 3 2-minute rounds. Fighter making his way to the blue corner. Put your hands together for Cara Venezuela.
Trip on my spot when I earn it. They like a discernment. They probably gonna talk about tonight at the next sermon. Differences, you do it on purpose. To me, I do it for a purpose. Just know as long as I'm up, that it's never your turn in. They must have forgot that I'm my daddy's son. And if I'm after them, they have to run. Okay, you had a run. Differences, we the ones that run it. Discipline is the difference between who got it and who run it. They rather count me out than count me in. Always count on me, y'all boys counterfeit. Hey, rolling with the punches, boy, I counted it. Y'all really judging me and I can't. See, I was born in the ashes, so of course I rise. I'm in that state of mind for real, y'all just borderline. I wake up to look inside my daughter's eyes and realize I'm immortalized. Born in the ashes, so of course I rise.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the fighter making his way to the red corner. Put your hands together for Preston Tait. Fight number 11 on this card. Modified Thai is the rule set. 68 kilos is the weight limit. 3 2-minute rounds. Fighter in the blue corner representing Zhaos Martial Arts. Put your hands together for Cara Venezuela. And his opponent in the red corner representing South Island Lee Gar. Put your hands together for Preston Tait. Your referee, Mr. Wayne Vaega. Round one. Seconds up. Round two. Seconds out. Third and final round. 30 seconds! Last 10 seconds! Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for these two fighters. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a unanimous decision winner and he fights out of the red corner. Give it up for Preston Tait.
That bridge.